But
it's quite a discovery being here. I think when I spoke to Rupesh, so he was talking about some breaking the patterns. Who is just doing this? Thank you so much. I'm sure it must be Gaurav.
No, it's not Gaurav.
It's fantastic out here. I'm really happy that, you know, we just extracted some time and came out here. I think somewhere down the line, as an actor, you do get stagnated when you're working, especially especially in a television. Over a period of time, the stagnancy starts creeping in. I think it's very important to do workshops like this and meeting him, and I think it's a fantastic human being. He's warm, transparent, simple, honest. So it just helped. Yes, you are. We actually came again and again because of you, to be very, very honest. So it's fantastic being out here, and we're glad to be here. And clowning again is a very different kind of. Sorry. I pass it on to another one now. From clowning, take over.
Very good, very good. Everything he said, just said, and I love him. Very good.
And what we learned is, be a child. Be a child.
It was quite an experience.
Yeah.
Awesome.
My first and the last day. So yeah. I joined the third day. So yeah, it was really nice. It was a good experience.
Very good experience.
Never experienced this thing before. So it was something new to